An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside.
Catch my breath here.
close to ours. The stone of the Sildenus. People are. It looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
towards death, barbarian!
Get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Going down! Like some sort of old office complex.
Reclaim House. Feral Automated Solutions industry-leading biotech research facility. Agritech.
Research facility.
greenhouse. Feral Automated Solutions industry-leading biotech research facility.
Smell flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. Not much I can do about those vines for now. No way out. Great. At least there's a console.
Thank you. Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? There we go. Great. These guys again. Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookout. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood.
The great passage. I guess diplomacy is off the table.
Put on the ship again.
You see that too?
Where?
Quiet! I think I saw something.
What's going on? Maybe we're just being jumpy.
Barbarian! I wish these people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh, now I need to find my way out of this courtyard. That door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I'm of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. It is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva. Second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I've never heard of the Quen.
Our lands lie across the Great Ocean. We haven't been here before.
So why come now?
Our homeland has been ravaged by freakish weather. Terrible storms and blistering droughts. The crops are failing, the people are starving. When we looked for answers, it was proposed that if we had the courage to cross the ocean to Legacy's landfall, then we might earn the knowledge we need to save our people. But so far, that knowledge has eluded us.
So, your people call this place Legacy's landfall?
No. Landfall is where we arrived. To the west. In the shadows of the sunken city by the broken bridge.
You mean San Francisco?
Yes. You're well versed in the legacy. It was a place of great importance to our ancestors. We had hoped to learn their secrets there, but so far that door remains closed. Even so, the data we discovered there has led us to this place. It might be our last chance.
To find something that can save your crops and your people.
Yes. If the ancestors will be generous to us once more.
So you said your ancestors left your tribe that focus?
Yes. 13 diviners have possessed this one since it was discovered among the ruins in our homeland. I have their honored names committed to memory.
So you have one, but none of the soldiers out there did.
We each have a role to play. No, it is the diviners' purpose to seek out the legacy, interpret the wisdom of our ancestors for the good of all, and to keep it safe, so that no one but the diviners know how to use a focus. Not even the Imperial family, and certainly not soldiers.
So, how many diviners are there?
At Landfall, a small group. Back at home, a few dozen more. That's a guess. Only the overseers know for sure, and I am not of their rank.
So you call data from the ancient past the legacy?
Yes. All that is not lost or forbidden.
What does that mean?
All that we are capable of reading, and that which is permitted.
Okay, I'm not sure I get it. That's fine. So what do you use the data for?
The greatest secrets are the ones that improve the lives of many. How to tend our crops, how to hold floodwaters back, or even cross the ocean.
Technology.
That is what I seek here. Technology that can help my people back home.
Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning. Why?
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out the legacy and defend it from the ignorant and envious. Not that you seem ignorant, but back home, other tribes only mean us harm, and we were told the same was true here.
Does that come from your legacy?
The legacy is truth. But we have been known to misinterpret it. I hope time and the wisdom of our ancestors will guide us down the correct path.
Yeah. I hope so too. Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning.
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out and defend it from the ignorant. Not that you see. Back home, other tribes only. The legacy is truth. But I hope.
Yeah. I hope so too. So you called Dick?
Yes. All that.
What does that mean?
All that we are capable of reading?
Okay. I'm not sure I get it.
The greatest secrets are the ones that how to tend our crops. How to hold
technology.
That is what I seek here.
I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them?
Please.
You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure. Should we try the consoles?
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
Oh, this place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way. I can't believe you actually got us in. I was dreading having to stay here any longer with those soldiers. The way they slaughtered the barbarians that approached the site. It was like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that, I promise.
You say so? Better stand back.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'll make it.
There has to be a way out of here. on the wall. Be a way out of here. Maybe we should try another path. We haven't tried that smaller tunnel over there.
The map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here. I see it.
That can't be good.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call.
Blades around this eye. Good for digging tunnels.
We're still undetected. The ability to tame machines would be dangerous knowledge for the Quen.
A vent. I think I can pull it open. If I stick to shock ammo.
I'm right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
And no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Supplies. Aha! This should help. This one won't budge. Maybe one of the others. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly!
If I can get this thing to Alva, I can get her to those consoles.
Hold it there! Let me just... I jumped on top!
Hold on.
That's good! Jumping over! Made it! I'm at the console. Wait! There's data here! A lot! But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first, we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see... Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I gotta move this. I found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
Doesn't look like the generator's in this room. This is somewhere else.
Next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try.
Okay. That brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
I've We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing adamantine reef vulnerability test scenario, 12C15.
Okay, that's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No. I want to shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine reef structural integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva, let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log, I think it's Tuesday... the 2nd? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. Jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva, I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand.
But... every secret... makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere.
Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
That caused the time of ashes?
It's like this.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No. I'm not. I spent most of my life in a place where I was.
We've both traveled a long way, then. Cold and damp down here.
This is it. Okay. Let's find a way to get into the proving ground.
Such desolation. Nothing survived.
That complex should be Test Station Ivy.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers. It's so still.
Yeah. Keep your guard up.
Whoa! Incapacitated!
It's one of those machines!
It can turn invisible?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station.
Yes.
was amazing. Terrifying, but amazing.
Well, you helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now. He's carrying one of the metal flowers. Is that how they've been distributed? Airdrops from these machines?
We shouldn't linger here. There might be more machines.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust her focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow, it looks like it's underwater.
Huh. That might be worth a look sometime.
I must have faith.
I walk. This console's still operational.
We shall find what we seek.
Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work, and Cobble came through, on a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room. Must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy! Made it!
But we'd better make haste. There, after we encountered Barb... Our lieutenant. Now what?
Now, we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right. This new module works. Flowers blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Fine. They're falling apart.
Floor's clear now. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
See the line. That's it.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
Do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But it kept a tight grip on the data core, But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her! Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobeck stands before you! An ancestor reborn!
Diviner! We should bring the ancestor back!
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobeck. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobeck, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
As Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to head to that tall neck I saw in the forest before I make the trek back. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
I see you, champion. Sit.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on it.
Distract me.
Painted their faces with something called.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter. With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic processing density has expanded greatly. I should now be able to absorb Hephaestus, and fortunately, we have made progress on a plan to capture it. With Varl's encouragement, Beta analyzed all available information on Hephaestus. Its expansion has been rampant. It is too large to be beamcast, and the kernel you have been using could never hold it. Therefore, it must be contained in a location with a direct physical connection to me. A place with two data cores.
Two cores? Where would we find a place like that?
Gemini.
An abandoned cauldron in the desert west of here. Seismic activity disrupted the original construction. Two data cores were built as a result.
I know that place. It's near the Desert Clan's capital. We'll have to bring you there by hand.
I have devised a blueprint for a suitable, albeit unwieldy, transport rig. It will require two people to carry it to Gemini.
I can help.
Once I am installed on the first core, I will call down Hephaestus on the other, trapping it. I will then initiate the merge. However, in order to construct the rig, I will need considerable help.
Can you build it? I suppose I could, but it's not gonna work. The Zeniths will find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
That is correct. Absorbing Hephaestus will create a significant power surge, easily detected by anyone capable of noticing.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo spread out to the other cauldrons and create their own surges, would those conceal the one at Gemini?
Analyzing. Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work! I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it!
Then we need a higher level of clearance.
There is no higher... Ted Farrow's Mega Clearance. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas. To get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco.
That might be all I need. Alva, the Quen Diviner I met, said her people had set up a base at Landfall. They were searching for data in San Francisco from there. She might be able to help. So I guess I'm headed all the way west. While I'm gone, will you be able to build the rig and the pulse generators?
I'll try.
I'll make sure she has what she needs.
Hova said the Quinn have a ferry on the coast that they use to get to the ruins of San Francisco. That's where I need to go.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock an additional room near the servers.
Understood.
Error. Data missing.
Put blades on their feet and
danced on ice.
That doesn't sound safe.
Aloy, I hear you're
do you know anything about the air?
Only hearsay. The Utaru tell story. They call it the Isle. It is said the old ones built towers there so they could live far away from the earth, that as if they didn't want to be reminded that they'd won.
Sounds like something Ted any prog
it is. But Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off.
We have to find them?
No. We know where they are. So, wandered into a lake and sank. Doe ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. Tell you what. I'll take care of So, T, and Doe. I'll need the locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god... When you see them, you'll know your... And once again...
We're not gonna let your people starve. Well, I should get going. After that...
We'll be ready.
Holograms are illusions, though. I wonder if at some point...